we have to find integral 1 by 3x dx, integral of this. You see 3 is a constant, take it out, 1 by 3, and integral of dx upon x. This is a basic formula, which is ln x. So our result will be 1 by 3 ln x plus some constant c.